Getting started with Prism. To convert video files with Prism, click the Add File button in the toolbar and add your video files. Next, choose your desired output format from the options at the bottom of the dialog and click Convert. Browse the converted files by clicking the Open button at the bottom of the screen. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on getting started with Prism. Prism opens to the Home tab and File list, which has everything you need to start converting your videos. In the toolbar, you'll find quick access to commonly used actions, such as adding files or folders, and adjusting settings via the Options button. You can also play, preview, and convert your videos, as well as edit metadata using the Tags button. To play a file, click the desired file to select it, and click the Play button, or simply double-click the file. The video player that launches includes controls for play and pause, moving backward or forward, returning to the start, and skipping to the end. At the bottom of the main window, you'll find the Convert to File field, where you can choose the desired output format for your files. After selecting a format, click the Options button to adjust the settings for that format. Just below the Convert to File field, select Browse, where you can specify the file directory where converted file will be saved. You can either type in the desired folder path, or click the Browse button to browse and select your destination folder. To add effects to your file, click the Effects button, then click Add Effect to view the list of available effects. Select the effect and click OK to add it to your list. To edit an effect, select and click Edit Effect to make changes. To remove effect, click the Remove Effect button. You can apply as many effects as you'd like. Once you're satisfied, you can preview the video with your effects on the right side of the video preview window. Click OK to apply the effects to the video file. A check mark will appear in the effect column of the file list if any effects have been applied. You can preview the changes you have made to your video file by selecting your file and clicking the Preview button in the Home tab. When you are happy with your changes, select the files you want to convert and click the Convert button. If you click the Convert button without any file selected, all files in the list will be converted by default. At the top of the program, the menu contains additional options for more tools. The Edit menu contains commonly used editing tools, such as Resize, Crop, Rotate, and Flip. Add text captions to your videos with the Text Caption and the Color Change option to add filters and adjust color. In the Share menu, you can share your original or convert files directly to video sharing websites and storage services. The Help menu has links to the help documentation and other useful information. On the toolbar, the Suite tab gives you access to more NCH software programs that are related to video editing and conversion. For a free trial, just click a program in the toolbar. For more Prism tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.